Have you ever wondered why ships have this weird blob at their tip? Like, what's inside it? You see, this tip is called the bulbous bow, and the reason for it is that when a regular ship moves through water, its movement causes it to create small waves on the sides, which slow ships down. So, to stop this problem, they added this tip, which creates a wave that cancels out the other wave. If this kitty is cute, like and subscribe.